do when they don't feel the part. She dressed it and said, any woman who counts on her face is a fool. This was why Kiki had dreaded having girls. She knew she wouldn't be able to protect them from self-disgust. To that end, she had tried banning television in the early years and never had a lipstick or a woman's magazine cross the threshold of the building, the Kiki's garment. But these and other precautionary measures had made no difference. It was in the air, or so it seemed, Kiki, this hatred of women and their bodies. It seeped in with every draft in the house. People were at home on their shoes. They breathed in off their newspaper. There was no way to control it.